G'day, it's Pete here, and we're back again for another Bridge Brain Buster. And today we're looking at level 1 B15. So if you go into practice, then Bridge Master, and then go to level 1, and we'll give B15 a go. Okay, no real bidding from the opponents, and we're in 6 no trumps. If you want to have a go, pause the video now, and here we've got 3 spade winners. We actually lose a heart. So we're losing a heart and we need to pick up the clubs for no loser. All right. So this one, I would not really consider this a level 1 problem. But let's look at what ways we could pick up the club suit. And here you want to think about singleton honors, what can actually happen. So first of all, let's say someone had a singleton king. Well, we could take the ace and then the queen, but would lose to the jack if someone had 3 to the jack. Well, what about a singleton jack? Well, if West has a singleton jack, it doesn't matter. But if East has a singleton jack, we can lead the queen, and it'll go queen, king, ace, jack. And then we can lead low towards the 8 and actually finesse. So here, this club suit, really interesting when you have to play it for 5 winners. Or like no losers, we want to lead the queen and pin the jack here. I would not be considering this a level 1 problem. It's like there's an only solution here, but it's not easy for people to spot the, okay, when suits break this way, how do you actually have to play for it? But level 1 B15. Let me know if this one tripped you up. I reckon this might have got a couple of people that haven't seen this suit combination or how to actually play it. That was level 1 B15. And tomorrow we're doing level 5 B15. So yeah, when tackling suit combinations, I love thinking about, well, what sort of length would that give the players? And just pause there for a moment. All right, bye for now.